front where it says Ames real big. Well, hi everyone. Welcome down here to Aetna, Pennsylvania. This is a little bit more of an unexpected video. You see, I wasn't planning on doing anything with my night, especially at 11:30 p.m., but that all changed thanks to the Heritage Units app. Now, recently, I just caught the Conrail Heritage Unit on a rare westbound on the Conemaugh Line going to Shire Oaks. And I got word that it was coming through again tonight on another rare westbound, but this time it's going to Portsmouth, Ohio. And it was reported up in Creighton, and I thought, I'll try and get it here in Aetna. And then if I can get it in Millville, I'll try to get it there as well. If not, we will chase it and try to get it up there in Leedsdale at least. So I'm down here. You see, I don't know if you can see it too well on there, but there's a clear signal there for the westbound, which is, it's uncommon. There is a local that comes through here daily that goes up towards Tarentum and Creighton in that area and then back towards Conway. So it's normal to see that one come through going west every day, but for over the road trains like this one, it's very uncommon. It does happen, but it's just uncommon. So with it being my favorite Heritage Unit, I had to come out here and try and catch it no matter what time it was. The fact that I was up and able to do this is a win for me, and I get to share it with you. So let's catch the Conrail Heritage Unit 8098 with a dash 9 liter 9909 taking coal cars out to Portsmouth, Ohio. always got to be a truck.
was undoubtedly the best time I've ever had catching 80-98. I have never had an experience like that catching 80-98. Anything that comes close that I can think of would be the very first time I caught it up there on the Fort Wayne line in New Galilee and Highland Crossing, Highland Cut, and the one time I paced it in Rochester going into the yard. I mean, this one definitely takes the cake for the best catch ever, even if it wasn't leading and it was nighttime. I mean, wow. To get lucky like that as many times as I did, to catch it in Etna, Millville, downtown Pittsburgh, Leedsdale, and then Rochester, where it stopped and then made its way back into the Conway rail yard where it stopped for the night, and to be able to pace it like that, that just, it doesn't get any better than that. That was awesome. But now at this point I am heading home. It is quite late and I am very tired and I have a headache from the excitement of that. That was a lot of fun. How about that flashlight salute that I got too as it was going into downtown here? So that was fun. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that video. Man, was that a fun catch. I don't know if I'll have anything that tops that. That was really good. So I appreciate y'all watching. If you enjoyed the video, and I sure hope you did, because man, was that fun. Give the video a thumbs up. And, well, I'm almost home, and I'm getting ready to hop into bed. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Take care, and stay awesome. And I will see you next time, wherever that might be. Bye, everyone.